grind every day, like nothing left. I don't see none of these niggas. It's what I tell myself. Grab the five off the shelf and the Bible too. Every step I take,
I think of my rifle. Everybody get it up.
I'm gonna let the artist introduce himself. We got right here.
All right,
I got the other man over here. What? LOM, you already know how to do it. It's your boy Kobe. If you don't fuck with me, fuck you.
All right, it's gonna be a 3-round battle.
One round.
Unlimited battle. Let's go. Round one is going. I gotta do the coin toss.
You call it.
Call it now. Yeah. Let it hit the floor.
Watch your toe, watch your butt.
Tails.
How you first? Hey, it's on Tristan first. Anybody hold it down?
Round one is on Biggs. Round one is on Biggs.
Let's get it.
First of all, this nigga's garbage. So I'ma just let y'all know that he's not a real nigga. This nigga's pure garbage. A crumb up off my carpet. Some shit up on my toilet. Get him killed by my Spartans. Why did he start this? Cause now I'm finna end it. You knew way before you came here that I would win this. Bitch, I go hard like missions. Don't make me get the smithing. Cause I'll run up on you while you're cooking in your kitchen. Yeah. Kill you and make some biscuits. Yeah. Nigga, that Joe fool, my goons lurking, no food. Getting money, no school. Mm-hmm. He think he's so cool. Trying to battle me, tragedy. Blacker than the cavity. Yeah. Faggot ass used to work for school faculty. While I was thugging in the hood, just stacking green.
Yeah. You know,
and while he trying to make the soccer team, yeah, I'm everywhere. Well, fucking hoes trying to find my queen.
Yeah.
This nigga suck like a prostitute, looking like a fucking faggot in a monster suit.
Yeah.
I never seen him with a girl. Can't talk no shit to me, cause I be making toes curl. Yeah. This nigga probably still a virgin. And if that's true, I'm burning up. Go down your street, I'm swerving. I got this pussy nervous. He looking like a purchase. Could put a rack up on his head, but he ain't even worth it.
All it down,
nigga,
y'all.
Do you understand me? Nigga, battle me, tragedy. How dare he try to test the king? The man that make your mama scream, but it ain't Halloween. You feel me? I could make this faggot choke with no guns or no knives. Just these lyrics that I quote. Probably got a deal though. Head probably full of sweat. He gon' cry when he get home. Mind roaming with regrets, yes. Just cause he stepped to my test, F. And nigga, clearly I'm the best. When you step to my test, you were clearly getting F and I was clearly getting A, because clearly I'm the best. Heart beating out his chest, mind calm with no stress. No pad in my head, phone and pencil on the desk. Church boy, you a mess. You should stick to Bible scriptures. Run up in this house, putting hoes in family pictures. Kill me.
Enough.
Run up in this house, putting hoes in family pictures. Kill everybody that's with you and everybody that miss you. I'ma run up to his funeral, kill his mamas, then kiss her. Yes, I'm a beast. Call me T-Rex. Nigga, clearly I'm a winner. Clearly I'm the best. Look at this face. He finna get the press. I know he feel ashamed, he getting played for a lane. Better stay up in your lane, I'm a beast untamed. Yeah. I been chewed off my chain, now I spit in this nigga facing on his favorite picture frame. Nigga, this nigga straight garbage. Looking like some shit up on my toilet.
Uh-oh.
Nigga straight fake, boy. Pussy nigga better watch what you say, boy. Cause now you finna get exposed. He claiming shit his, but it really ain't chose. You feel me? Block party on 5th. He claimed he could freestyle, just smash it off the rip, but it was fake as the fuck. Yeah, he really had us fooled. I'm proving to these judges we can't trust this dude. We should beat him out of shoes. We should go and tell the news. Cause I've been disrespected like this nigga being rude. Like, oh, freestyle, but not his own lyrics. He got it from another dude, and I'ma make you witness. That's how I really know that I'm a witness. Cause I'ma spit my real bars and do it independent. That's how I really know that I'm a witness.
Hold it down.
Stealing bars with a fucking shame. But that's the shit you do when Terrell your name. Watch your bars. But watch your bars. Cause I know this nigga sneaky. saying shit off the internet. Meanwhile, we peeping, looking at this nigga laughing like why he cheating. Looking at this nigga laughing like why he cheating. Stealing lyrics. Wait a minute, ain't that hip hop treason? I think that's hip hop treason.
Niggas don't know what treason means.
That's my only reason. No respect for a lyric thief. This faggot suck ass so bad you better watch your cheeks. So before this nigga mouth open, just know what he finna say is probably stolen. Battle rap just ended, ho. Can't trust his boys. Y'all just look up at this video, man. Hello.
Watch the video.
Yo, that is the truth.
Watch the video.
Hey, go ahead, go to real dude. Real dude. Okay. Listen. Hold on, just listen to me. I'll rob your baby for his baby food. Is that Terrell? So before this nigga mouth open, just know what he finna say is probably stolen. Simple as that.
Tristan got his round one off.
It was a classic battle right here.
Balls on Terrell now, you know what I'm saying? Everybody give him the respect he do. We let Tristan get his balls off, you know what I'm saying? Terrell, round one. Get it. Alright. This nigga did all this motherfucking rapping, taking all day. Everybody know that this dude finished. I'm about to show you how to kill a nigga in about 2 minutes. In the words of my nigga T-Rex, grown man bars is something you gotta deal with. Cause all that fabricated bum ass lines you just said, it ain't gonna come up to this real shit. Now feel this. You ain't got bars, you slipping with lines. This battle is for money. That means it's about business this time. Then you about to die from this clip when I'm gripping the nine. If you don't follow my law and order, then you gonna have to deal with my criminal mind. How you claim blood, but you barely bang? My niggas really bout that action. We're air them things. You the type of nigga that'll bitch up. Look, scary lame. I'll give Tristan like I'm trying to spell his name. No, I'll give Trist 10 like I'm trying to spell his name. Hey, when it come to beef, I'm always starting it. For the right bid, I'll auction him this left hand. It's gonna put a bark in him this right hand. Y'all gonna be off with him. Basically what I'm saying is, you gonna get it from both sides like an argument. But off that, you better watch what you talk, scrap. Them bars whack. You got loose bars, they be off tax, and you'll be the man to bind. I give you all that. You will be a man to bind. I give you all that. You the only nigga thought I was gonna lose. You a fool, man. I keep that 8-ball in my corner pocket like a pool game. That 40 spitting like 2 chains, or you gonna get the bat, man, like Bruce Wayne.
Yeah.
Yeah. I say, if that don't work, I'm throwing haymakers and keep jabbing. Or land those hooks like the Magics. All your balls whack. Tragic. I'll put his mind over there, get him distracted. Get it, put his mind over there, and then he distracted. Well, if that don't work, then I'll bring the weapons in. It'll look like a pool party, the way I'm wetting him. I like a card game, the way I'm decking him. I give him one shot, cause I ain't got no respect for him, then give him another shot, like a second chance. You didn't get that, okay. I say.
Everybody not gonna get it, got the
strong time.
Big man.
My bars. So crazy, I can see that you're a losing field. With clip after clip after clip. Boy, this shit look like a movie still. That gun ain't no gun range, I shoot the kill. You would think his last name was Smith the way I shoot it, Will.
I say,
alright, y'all know Terrell, but y'all about to meet Kobe now. Truthfully, what did y'all really think was gonna win this Tristan versus Kobe bout? You bring your bitch, you buzzer, I beat her, I'm clutch, I'm taking the Kobe route. Get it? Buzzer, beat a clutch, I'm taking the Kobe route. To beat me, you gotta take or kill these niggas. That's the only way to take Kobe out. No, to beat me, you gotta take an Achilles, nigga. That's the only way to take Kobe out.
There you go.
Hey.
Let go, man, let go.
Hey, go ahead and try to play me, y'all. After this battle over, don't try to play me. Watch, I'ma use a tool and spray the Glock. I bring these techs in, put 2 9s to his back. Then you JJ Watt, okay? All right, come on. My bar be overhead, but this time, ain't no dumbing down. I got a bitch named Katrina, she don't give you the runaround. Matter of fact, you got beef with Katrina, right? Well, I'm gonna call up, nigga. She coming now. What's my money? You got beef with Katrina, right? Well, don't worry, I call up, nigga, she coming now. It's ironic that you leave every time Katrina come around. You insane with the beef. Who told you you can hang with elites or bang in the streets? My niggas, we shoot back to back like LeBron and D-Wade with the heat, nigga. Hey, and for this nigga, he think he going to where he's still standing like he four flats. It's L-O-N for life, and y'all already snow that.
Just know what this nigga say is probably stolen.
Come on.
Marker the beat.